Toviyahu Tobit 9. Then Toviyahu called Raphael and said unto him, Brother Azariahu, take with you a servant and two camels, and go to Rages of Madai to Gavael. Bring me the money, bring him to the wedding. For Reuel has sworn that I shall not depart. But my father counts the days, and if I tarry long, he will be very sorry. So Raphael went out and lodged with Gavael, and gave him the handwriting, who brought forth bags which were sealed up, and gave them to him. And early in the morning they went forth both together, and came to the wedding, and Toviyahu blessed his woman.